Well, it's official. Chilliwack has lost a year's worth of home equity. For the first time since the 2018-2019 market, all the equity we gained since August of 2021 has been erased. Let's enjoy this little graph here, which by the way is sideways to help out with TikTok. Just note that all the numbers are in hundreds of thousands. So last year, the average sale price for a detached home in Chilliwack was $825,000. The peak was in February at $1,178,000. And then this August of 2022, we are down to $780,000. What does this mean? For Chilliwack, we are currently in a buyer's market, which is at an 8% absorption rate. Meaning that if there are 100 homes that are similar on the market, only 8 will sell each month. So for sellers, you need to price well and not chase the market down. And if you're buyers, then there are definitely deals to be made. If you have any questions about the market, leave them in the comment section below.